Hey guys, my name's Jake and welcome back to another episode of Uncharted 4 of Thieves. And so in the last episode Eleanor had saved us, and now we need to try and save Sam yet again, I guess. Okay, so we've got to get up there, I think. Oh, if you'd...
Up there. Borrowed it from your shoreline.
Well, there's a car.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, the quickest way to get down.
But we need to get...
Now we just gotta...
Up.
Figure out another way back up.
Oh, let me get
hey,
up here.
Here.
Boost me up.
Okay, here we go. And jump. There we go. Right. There we go, now we can climb back up. Okay, so we go this way.
So have you been here long?
On the island?
This way.
2 hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did.
Okay, we got some water pot.
Right?
That's gonna be no problem. Okay, anything up here? Nope. Let's go up here then. Okay, we've got some sort of climbing ledge there, but we need to get up there somehow. Okay. There we go. Okay, where do we go from here?
There's your car. Just
all
need
right.
To get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
Okay, so gotta go over here. Okay then. I can't climb up there.
Let's find another way up.
So there's got to be something else, right? Okay. Maybe it's this here. Could be wrong.
There's got to be something around here. There we go.
There we go, ladder.
Push you up there.
Great.
Let's go. We can. No, that's not gonna work.
Okay,
of course, a ladder of break.
There's another way up.
Okay.
Hey, I see a path up here. There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep.
Okay. There was something.
Hold on.
Where are you?
Look out. Below.
I don't know where below is.
Thanks.
Okay, maybe. Okay, let's see what I gotta do. Pull this over here. Okay, there we go. This might be it. There we go. Okay, there we go. Need to jump up there. That's it.
Whoa.
And now I gotta get across.
Hey, nice jump.
Not bad, right?
Yeah.
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Okay. Okay.
I'm okay. Sort of.
Okay, here we go.
Under control.
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Let's go across here. And up. There we go.
Hey, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it.
Okay,
so. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather. And who knows if it ever
worked.
Oh, look. It works.
Yeah, this is really gonna go well.
Can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever
works.
Oh, look, it works.
Okay, then. Here we go, let's avoid. Going on that bit.
Next floor, menswear.
Alright, so you want
to
load up at completely the wrong time. That's fine.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top.
Oh, there we go. Is this where we gotta go? Let's just climb through here. Alright, so. Yeah. Up. That's it. There we go. There we go.
Nice moves, hon.
Nothing to it. Now then, which way is the car?
Let's.
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
Go up here. Maybe this is the way. Maybe not. Oh, this looks it. Okay. So up here we go,
at least, right?
And jump. Here we go, and jump again.
Look, shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, it's their car.
So let's get it back.
Okay. Okay, we're still hidden, that's good. Let's just wait here for this guy, because we want to take this guy out quietly. Okay. Okay, another one. That's it. Okay. Let's climb up here.
You think we can just hop in and drive out of here?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Drag him off because he's full of armor. Okay.
Nothing.
Run, 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 and he's down. And sniper down. Okay, was down there, okay. There we go.
Okay.
That same gun.
I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation.
Ah, oh, let's get out of here.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Okay, maybe we gotta go this way. There we go. And off we go.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there.
Okay, let's go.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. Doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline.
Okay, and where do we go from here?
He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
We definitely don't want to drive off that. Okay.
So far, so good.
Up and around.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures too.
I didn't bring my camera.
Better go around here. Maybe.
Hey, easy. So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you?
And there we go. I got it.
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with the crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up, that is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Drive off a cliff.
Here's hoping this one works as well.
That'd be a bad idea. Like the end of the line. It does start. Is this where we start driving? Or? Yeah, it looks it, doesn't it? Okay.
Alright, let's look around.
Let's go. So maybe we got to wrap around there. Okay.
Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Doesn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else.
Okay. So that didn't work. So let's do something with this. I generally think that. Okay.
Here's an idea. Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Worth a shot.
So leave that on for now. Aha. Maybe I'm gonna. It's a bit of a long shot, but we can try it. Let's see. Run.
There we go.
Stand clear.
Here
I got
we go.
It.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, and I did it, so that's fine.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you.
So nice. Get up here.
Okay.
Okay, this has got to do with something, right? The treasure, yes, let's take that. Right, push this over to this block here. Out the window.
Nothing yet.
And jump up here.
Climb higher. An elevator just to fix the elevator.
There we go. Through here and. Stop the wheel.
Okay.
And
that's my girl.
Okay. There we go. Nice shuffle across here.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car later.
Good call. Here we go.
Hold this. Okay, touch that maybe. There we go.
We did it!
Nate, the elevator's moving. Get on quick.
Crap, I'm
okay,
coming.
So we gotta. Okay.
Watch out!
Okay.
The car is covered. Let's see if I can flank them.
Okay. So we got guards. Okay, there we go.
Lena, you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here. The car's got some holes in it, though.
There we go. Okay. See how I'm moving again. Let's get going. Let's just take our time. A long way to go.
Crap. Nate, the elevator's stuck again.
All right, let me see what I can do.
Okay. Just deal with these.
See if you can get a better shot.
Okay. There you go. Let's get that back. Get this. We are shot on ammo. Okay, there we go.
Damn it, she's a sitting duck in there.
Okay.
Hurry. Move it, Nate.
Okay. I gotta get up here. Alright. Here we go. Go, go, leaf quick.
Holy shit!
There we go.
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on. You drive.
You sure?
Here we go.
You seem to be doing fine.
All right, guys, I'm gonna leave it there for this episode. So if you liked the video, please leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And of course, don't forget to check out that social media down below. And goodbye, everyone.